This is DJ Bay with Best Music Video Ever.
It's Izzo from Best Music Video Ever.
What's up, guys? It's DJ Bay, and today I'm going to be talking about Ariana Grande's No Tears Left to Cry. One thing that really stood out to me about this video was the set design and the color palette used. Both the set design as well as the colors seemed to correlate very nicely, not to mention the set design was beautiful. Another thing that really stood out to me were the cinematography and the visual effects in the video. Both of these things came into play throughout the entire video. Visual effects was kind of the foundation that the whole video was built upon.
Ain't got no tears left to cry.
So I'm picking it up. Thank you so much for watching.